Hello, my fellow car modelers. How you doing today? On today's episode, we are going to look at a little tutorial that my late friend Frank Bennett did back in probably about 12 years ago. And as I've mentioned before about Frank on this channel, and I also did a video on all of his great work, there'll be a link to that video at the end of this episode. So you want to get right to the end to be able to click on that and look at all of his great work. But what Frank was really excellent at doing is doing graphics. And he did this tutorial on an old message board that we all were a part of many, many years ago. And I just thought that I would put it in video form so you guys can check it out and maybe see how neat graphics like this were done. And he was the master of it. And I have talked about how I've been wanting to make a video on how to do like pinstriping by masking off and then spraying it on. Well, this will kind of show you how to do it. And I still will do that video. I just haven't had the opportunity to have to do any of that type of paintwork yet on any models. So until then, check this out. This might answer some questions for you. If you have any other questions, put them down in the comments below. And I hope you enjoy this and learn from it and just embrace what a great talent Frank Bennett was. And here's Frank showing you how he did it.